Torontonians. I'd like to demonstrate a sophisticated filtration device on our storm sewer system. It's called the sewer grate. This filter prevents humans and other solid materials from slipping through. But oil and soap from your driveway or pesticides and pet waste that run off your lawn go through the grate and straight to the lake. They pollute the water and our beaches. This summer help keep our lake clean.